just passed mile 10 on day 24, which means that is now 700 miles done and less than 200 miles to go. Woo-hoo.